This is Big Lou from Florida Roadways. And what's up, everybody? Again, this is Big Lou from Florida Roadways. I just made a turn on South Dixie Highway, which is US 1, and I'm headed south from Southwest 144th Street. This is going to be about a 20-minute video. The outside temperature is 75 degrees Fahrenheit. And there's a lot of traffic on the northbound lanes of South Dixie Highway. Turn on red to the guy that's behind the white truck, idiot. So stop honking at him or her. Gotta learn how to go by the rules, blood. Gotta know the rules, blood. Some old school bus. Oh my god, there's traffic on the turnpike. I'm not getting on the turnpike at all when I get back, especially when I'm done streaming. Look at all these cars on the bridge. Oh, hell no. Maybe I'll take US 1 on the way home, or 17th Avenue. Turn on Southwest on 12th Avenue, which is Alapata Road, or is it Alapata Drive? Okay, I noticed the sky was, there was some haze yesterday. And of course it was cloudy, and they say that it was smoke coming from Canada because they had some wildfires, and I don't believe it. I don't believe that type of smoke would travel that far to South Florida. If it came from Broward or Fort Lauderdale, yeah, I would believe it. I even put that on one of the YouTube comments, and a couple of ladies agreed with me. turn in here. Damn, look at all this traffic. Okay, so I'm in the Goulds neighborhood. I never shot a video in this neighborhood. Channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, hit the like button, and share the broadcast, please. I'd appreciate it. You'd be doing me a very big favor. It's been number of years since I've been to this neighborhood. Anyways, I'm gonna shut off this video. You all have a good day, a good night from wherever you are around the world. This is Big Lou signing off, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.